Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Solo Bron here, and today I'm back with another video on Clash Royale. Today I'm going to be testing out the skeleton barrel. Here it is. let's see. What should I swap it out for? I'll swap it out for the goblin barrel. So if you guys did not know, skeleton barrel came out probably some weeks or days ago. I don't know. And today I'm going to be testing it out on 2v2 mode. So yeah, hope you enjoy. There's not too much Clash Royale stuff I'm going to be doing, but I figured I need to make another video for you guys. If you haven't checked out my Dancing Lion video in the last video, please do. So yeah, Skeleton Barrel is actually pretty good. I've seen it played in Clash Royale. On the Clash Royale YouTube channel, they played it. And yeah, but it's only good in certain scenarios. It's not the greatest card, but just for fun, I'm gonna do this for you guys. Wow. Barbarians are actually really good too. Just have to put it in the right setting though. Skeleton Barrel consists probably like, I think like 7 skeletons, I believe. And yeah. Alright, let's see. Place it behind this witch the teammate has. Oh wow. Well, it gives the witch a little bit more distraction purposes, if you know what I mean. And we're cultivating a push. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Not too bad. And the witch is doing so much damage. And that's a tower. See, it's good in certain scenarios, but not always the best. Get this left side tower. The bandit actually got a hit off. Nice. I'm very surprised the opposing team did not stop that bandit. Oh man. But yeah, guys, I've kind of slacked off on Clash Royale just because there's just nothing new to post. And then this is like the last, probably, I won't say the last video, but I mean, I probably won't make another Clash Royale video in a while, until another challenge comes out that I haven't done on the channel yet. Because, yeah, as you all know, I've started a new series called Dancing Lion, so that's been pretty good. I mean, a lot of things I could post. I mean, the Subway Surfers video wasn't the best, but it was still something. I mean, I think you guys still enjoyed it. I mean, it wasn't the best video, but I mean, it was okay. It wasn't the best. I've had better videos. I feel like Clash Royale is like the only thing that I don't necessarily get a lot of views on. Let's see if we can rematch here. Necessarily get a lot of views on, but it's the only game I've played where I've gotten recognition. And I mean, it's basically the game I play the most on my YouTube channel and record on. But yeah, Skeleton Barrel in action. Pretty good. Like I've said before, because we got the win last game. That miner. Nice. There we go. There we go. Come on. Dang it. The opposing team has a really nice push. I can't lie about that one. They have a really nice push, but it crumbled, and we're gonna get a tower. Oof. The giant is also another good card, but it's one of the. It was was one of the first tanks to ever come out in Clash Royale. It wasn't... I mean, I don't use the Giant just because, it's not one of my favorite tanks. I like to use a P.E.K.K.A, obviously the Sparky, as you can see there. And that's basically it. I mean, there's nothing wrong with using different cards every once in a while, but you have to find the right cards to use in this game, or you won't get anywhere. Wow, my teammate just left. That kind of sucks, but you know. Probably because they're afraid that we're gonna lose, and we probably are now. Because I have nothing to do about that. Okay. Also, let me know if, like, you guys actually wanted me to create decks, like challenge decks, like... Oh, he rejoined. He rejoined the match. Okay. Let me know if you guys want to see me do, like, challenge decks. Like, base decks, like, skeleton-only decks, and only legendary-only decks, and... I don't know. Just let me know down in the comments section. And we're gonna take an L here. Yep, we took an L. Good game. But yeah, guys, I didn't use much action with the skeleton barrel, but you guys at least got to see a little bit of what I was trying to pursue there. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is the skeleton barrel. It has, it's 8 skeletons inside, 363 hit points, and only targets buildings, medium speed, and yeah, skeleton level for me is 3. So, it's a skeleton party in the sky until all the balloons pop, then it's a skeleton party on the ground. Okay, but yes, that was the skeleton barrel tryout. I hope you guys enjoyed just seeing what the card can do. So yeah, guys, not too much there. See you later.